National cybersecurity policy officers often find it difficult to set relevant strategic priorities to enhance cybersecurity capabilities in their countries. 2020, the European Union Agency for Cybersecurity, ENISA, developed the National Cybersecurity Assessment Framework, also known as NCAF. Thanks to the framework, member states can regularly assess the maturity level of their cybersecurity capabilities, both at the strategic and operational level, and get hints to reach the next level. Where are we within a scale of 5 levels? We may be on level 1, without having developed a well-defined approach, or reach level 5, with a mature, dynamic, and adaptive approach to cybersecurity. Since improvement targets are only relevant for a certain maturity level, the assessment will help users to evaluate maturity levels on 17 objectives grouped in 4 different clusters: cybersecurity governance and standards, capacity building and awareness, legal and regulatory framework, and cooperation. These objectives have been selected and revised by ENISA in cooperation with the member states. Among these are the development of a national cyber contingency plan, the organization of cybersecurity exercises, the protection of critical information infrastructures, and the establishment of both public-private partnerships and international cooperation. The framework comes with simple yes-no KPIs to evaluate the current status and provide precise hints to member states on areas for improvement. Member state representatives can use the NCAF tool online to regularly assess and track progress on cybersecurity maturity levels. They may select objectives that are relevant in their context, fill in results, visualize their performance over time, and get specific hints on how to improve. The assessment can be paused and resumed. Data can be stored for unique and personal use, or stored and shared with ENISA in a secure and trusted way. National cybersecurity policy officers now have a tool to consistently assess the maturity level of their country. Let's know where we are today so we can better prepare for tomorrow.